New at 9, 18 people were arrested and 27 stolen vehicles were recovered in a multi-agency effort led by the Texas Department of Public Safety in El Paso this week. The agency says the operation was a joint effort that also included the El Paso Police Department and the El Paso County Sheriff's Office. The arrests were made from September 17th to the 20th, and DPS says the arrests included four minors.